400 million cups. This is the amount of coffee that Americans drink per day and is equivalent to 146 billion cups per year. Many of us cannot start our days without a cup or two. So, what is it? How is it made? And where does it come from? These are some of the things that I will be telling you about. First, we will go through the history of coffee, then how coffee is made and the uses of it, and finally, the health effects and the future of coffee. First, we will brew into the history of coffee. According to the National Coffee Association and an Ethiopian legend, coffee was first discovered by a goat herder named Kaldi. Kaldi first discovered the coffee beans when he noticed his goats were so energetic that they could not sleep at night. So Kaldi told an abbot at the local monastery, and the abbot made a black drink. And after drinking it, he said that he could be able to stay up during the evening prayers. The abbot then told other monks at the local monastery about this amazing drink, and coffee soon spread. So coffee cultivation began in the Arabian Peninsula, and soon word spread from Westerners that came from the Near East. And eventually European people brought back coffee to what was later called New York. So the uses and how it's made. According to the National Coffee Association, coffee comes from a plant called coffea. The cherry has the pulp around it, and the pulp is then removed to reveal the bean, and then the bean is roasted at different temperatures depending on what taste you want to get from it. So then these beans are ground into coffee grounds, and then you brew it with hot water. But coffee is not just a drink. You can put coffee into your hair conditioner to add shine. You can also add it to face masks. You can add a little bit of oil to it and rub it on your face for moisture. And you can also buy it from places like Lush or Target. And then you can also put coffee grounds into your car, your closets to deodorize it. The coffee will soak up any unwanted smells. So now, dipping into the future and health effects of coffee. According to CNBC, coffee is expected to grow by $28.7 billion by 2021, but has only coffee companies like Starbucks and Scooters have only grown 2.1% since 2011. So, according to Mayo Health Clinic, coffee has been, well, people thought that coffee caused stunt in growth and heart attacks, like hurt your heart, but these rumors are not true. It actually has proven to help your heart. But if you do have this one disease that cannot break down caffeine, it can kill you. But that shouldn't be a problem. You guys can carry on and drink a cup or two a day and it won't hurt you at all. So now for the recap. We learned that Kaldi was the first person to discover coffee, the uses and how it is made. We learned that coffee comes from a plant called coffea and it's actually a cherry. And the future and health effects, the coffee market is in decline, but it's still kind of growing. And the rumors aren't true for coffee. It doesn't stunt your growth and it doesn't hurt your heart unless you have this certain genetic disorder. So thank you.